Right, welcome back to Let's Play
Metal Club 3, Dub Edition. In the last part, we, I can't remember. What did we do in the last part? Did we defeat Roy again? I believe so. Anyway, and then this part will be, actually, there's a tournament that appeared in Tokyo, and we'll be doing that, and probably the last couple of races of the Muscle Club event. Yeah. First, we're here for the tournament, because there's another tournament that has appeared, which is awesome, and we get a cool car. Right then, the tournament is that one right there, Class B vehicles only. And we will see the car once we get to the tournament. So right now we are using our lovely Camaro. I like the Camaro, so hang on, it's over there. Before being like in the middle of the thingy area, it's this thing. We're getting a Charger SRT8, which is awesome. No music? Why is there no music? Oh. There's the music. That's actually quite a nice Charger. Race 1 of 3, Xena Circuit. Or Zinjinza, whatever it is. Let's see, there better be in Class B vehicles, otherwise we're going to be furious. There's a couple of Class C's in there. What? Okay then. Nitrous, it's a long straight away. Yeah. That looks like someone had the same idea. The one in the Corvette. Those cars are allowed in the den, even though we have Class C. Just in case we have Raw as well. We're no, don't use my tight corner. Now, sorry, gotta be an expensive car. Now. Oh, there's only two laps? Shoot. Frickin' dumbass traffic. It's a good thing we have Raw. Like, coming in. Bomb. Raw. Just to get everyone out of the way. Oh no, that was close, we almost ran on the motorway. Even though the motorway's fine, that's not where we want to go. There we go. Race 1 complete, and we're in first place. So that's, prompting or quite helpful. I can't think of the word right now. But let's continue. Two or three, tunnel finish. So the last bit is going to be in a tunnel. I wonder why it's not made before of that. Because of the name. No, I'm just kidding. Hang on. Did that say wharf? Why is there a random wharf there? But, That was a quite nice car. No, I won't be righteous at the start. There's corners. Tight corners combined with micros is a bad thing. Or a drift. Or power slides. Oh no! Okay, where are they? I remember in that number 2 that there was quick words there. I'm glad they removed it. You know, it's a little less complicated, but I don't know. I'm glad they removed it, sometimes I wish it had stayed there. Oh, there's a jump ramp here. Yay! Coming through! Too far! Ow! That was actually quite big, yeah. Oh, for God's sake. I'll be back. Sorry about that. Where were we? We're doing a tournament. I don't know how long I have to cut out, so I'd say roughly about 4 minutes. So, let's continue with this big-ass race for our job. Just pretend we never hit into any traffic. Oh, Nidris. No way. I'm glad I saw that checkpoint. Oh, it's... Okay, we're okay. We want to come into this way. We don't want to go into incoming traffic. Down the way. Who's in first place? Is it that Elise? No, it's a Corvette, I think. This song is actually quite cool. There's a Corvette behind you. There we go. Where's that checkpoint? Oh, there. Sorry if I keep looking at the map a lot. It's kind of a habit. I kind of... do it, quite a bit. Plus, I know where to go if I keep looking at my map. And I keep getting and I keep doing it. I just can't help it sometimes. Why are you using it? Yeah, we got that checkpoint. There. Why not? We can do this. Judge. You're not winning! God, forget you won. Who cares? We came second. It's close enough to first, but it's second. I'm actually tied for first. That's quite bad. We need to win first in that last one. We need to come first in the next race.
When are we going to get to our my favourite race in Tokyo?
It's like... In this race in Turkey that has a lot of jumps, and I find that's my favourite. Of course, my favourite tracks are always the ones that have the jumps in it, isn't it? It's Big Air in Atlanta because that has a lot of jumps in it. And in this race, and in Tokyo, it's a race with bloody jumps in it. So, yeah. Jumps. Awesome. Traffic. Not awesome. Woohoo! Ah, I see. That's a simple circuit race. I won't look at the map anymore. But I will do it in unordered races though. Wait, what? I'm confused. Oh, okay. Hang on, I do want to look at the map a bit more. Okay, and I have the race going. Oh shit, there we go. We can settle it right here. I got a squad, EVE, and bust the rhymes here. Or you can give me a jump with the light head. Sit in next to the channel bottom. She up right there. Matter of fact, I take you in the back. You in the head. 32 laps. That's good. You in the black. Let's have a gangster party. Somebody lean over and tell Banks to order another case of four. Final lap. I'm going to use Nitrous on the jump. Yeah! Big air! Oh shit. I thought we were going to land in the water then. I love this. Why are there so much fun in living major space games? It's like an infinity amount of flight time. I created a buzz without a single mic. NWA did. From the hood liquor store to the state band. This is gin and juice. The doc make the club all roast deep without timbers and boots. First, get a foot tronics on a Bentley. He's actually quite good. I put my head up like steel. West side. Brought it 2005. Got him up. Put the purple lip. Let it burn like Usher. Drop down to the eagle. That real cheese just pull up their pants and lean back. Make 50 spillers crisp. Here, call you. I'm gonna call you a hit. Go. We're close to the finish line and we can taste the sense of victory in that charger. Yeah! Your ice finish. Oh, God. I don't know why, that Yoroi seems to be popular. Even though, in anime terms, it means lesbian porn, but why? I don't know. But oh well. Enough of that.
You came first in the whole tournament.
Alright, friend, don't be getting no big head now. Keep your feet on
the ground.
My feet
are on the ground. Actually, I'm sitting down. I'm on a chair. So, we got the 2006 Dodge Charger SRT8 Dog Edition, and we'll be using it next part. I can actually customize it. We'll be customizing it after the muscle thing. Yeah, so let's continue. If we can customize it.
Look at that, an instant new classic. The new Dodge Charger, the SRT8. It's got totally new styling, but retains its retro look, and also brings back the biggest lure of its classic cousins, the Hemi engine. This is the new world muscle.
Good world. For that. Let's head back to Detroit to finally do get our new muscle car. Trust me, I like that muscle car. It's not bad in this game. I just don't like it when I first played it. I believe it juiced. The top speed was 133, and even if you put like super elite parts, the car it still only does like 138, which sucks. But thank God it's not like that in this game. This game makes it awesome. So let's go to Korea. Let's go to San Diego. No, we want Detroit to finally do the muscle stuff. I'm quite interested to see what's that truck in front. It's very interesting. Hot rod. I just saw what's in the skyline. Cool.
Orale, you're shining! Now you put some paper into your ride!
What? No? I haven't put any paper into my ride. All it is chrome. No paper. I know what you're talking about. Talk about money. I'm just being sarcastic. Like what I did in the Rey Mysterio at the start. Still. Why Rey Mysterio? Why are you so awesome in every single way in WWE? Even though I do like taking Nick out of Kane, because he always loses in that thing. I remember like in a comic thing that they done a Kane versus like a Coke machine. It's supposed to be kind of funny. Those are like magazines that you get to tell you about information. Oh, we got 5 races. That's a nice ass. Okay, let's move. No! Oh, okay, I thought it froze for a second. SST! Thank you, Doc. Right, there is a shortcut here. There's a lot of buildings in the way, though. I think I kind of missed it. I kind of took it too soon. Alright, so third outside. So we're gonna do other. We do have a lot of races to go. Probably have to split this up into 2 parts. So what I'll do is I'll do the first 3 races, then the last 2 later. And also customize a Dodge Charger SRT8. Into that wall. Nitrous! Oh, Oh, you. I'm sorry. I know there's a person who wants to go to the hospital, but kind of got in the way. I'm sorry, I have to. We've actually got not far to go. Oh, there's a jump for the finish. Sweet. Wait. I think I'm screwed up. No, I don't think I'm... Hello, good sir. Yep, there's a jump for the last bit. And don't worry, we'll be going to take the jump. And... jump! It's there. Woohoo! Yeah! Okay! Oh, looking at nitrous. You're not overtaking us! Have it! War for the win.
That is classic, you see.
Well, we actually got quite a bit of money. We've got 50-something thousand. Oh, we still have to customize our Viper, our truck, the SRT-8, so the money's gonna probably be gone soon, so... Right, so race 11 of 15, around and back. I think this is gonna be a short race. Right, it's a fucking circuit race. There's a shortcut over here somewhere. I missed it somewhere. There it is. I just took the awkward way around. Oh. Who does not like taking the awkward way around? Not me, eh? Whee! Yeah, might as well get nitrous. Gotcha. I like that, so you can go two routes. That's actually kind of smart. You just need to find the right one. And this one will probably be quicker. No, it's not quicker, but... Why? Ah! No! Bit activated roar there, but... We'll save the last bit of our roar for the final round. Oh, there it is. Oh no, truck! Damn you! Why is it feels like the frame rate's going to be slow. I'm going to need to restart. At least I know where the shortcut is. Oh, cheap dick. That's not good. Right, smashy smashy. For windows. So we do it. Oh god, tight corner. Ow. We're okay. Yeah, the circuit race is a little bit, I guess it has a lot, a bit tighter corners. But it's okay. Maybe the drifting counts. I don't know. We endless amount of drifting. Also, I like that little bit where you go, this bit. Probably one of my favourite bits of this course. There's multiple routes, which I love. Ow! Son of a... And yeah, we got war, haven't we? Just in case that happens again. Right, we can go on top of the train line, but I don't know. I think the train's there. In the second map. Coming through! We're winning, wanna win this. With the there. But yeah. Oh, yeah, there's actually quite a lot of tight corners in this race. So this is race 2, I believe. Yeah, this is race 2 out of 5. So, right. How long? Got about 20 minutes. Or 17, I don't know. I had that... the thing to edit out. I see why they go that way. That way is actually quite quicker as well. But this way is kind of simpler. In a way. Yes, we flipped over. Sorry, Slash. The Dice Man. Why are you always in every race? Just because you want revenge in Midnight Club 2.
Real impressive, man. But you gotta stop playing with the kids.
Shut up, you. And we have new muscle rear bumpers. It's awesome. So, yeah, let's continue. So, yay, another unordered race. It's going to be so fun. Hang on, it's the same one. God damn it. I want a different one. I want something challenging in an unordered race. I love unordered races. Since it's the same one, I'll go this way, like what we did last time. I like how they all go. Oh. Bugger. Right, let's try this again. Down my way. Right then. Yes. It's alright then. It's this corner. Then it's not this one, it's that one where they're coming from. Because that's much easier to do. Wait a minute, second. We're gonna go in first, just you wait. Oh, we're almost first. Here. There we go, that's what we wanted. Because we're definitely going to win this. If the fountain was not there, we're still going to win this anyway. There we go.
If you know,
let's do the next race, so we only have to do 14 and 15. Let's continue. There's quite a lot of races in this American Car Club. The chase is on. Interesting race name. Alright then, so let's do it. Interesting race. Looks a bit short, which is what I like. Yeah, I think in the next part I'll customize the Dodge Charger. Once we've done the new metal muscle, I'll start the thing in the race. Well, great. Tight corner. There we go. Shortcut. Oh, another shortcut. Oh, we're almost in the finish line. You're not winning. We're winning. Oh, I'm trying to end it off after this race. And we only have one more corner. Sweet. The long straight. Why are they going that way? That's why, because there's cops there. Still. No nitrous, but we only used water, so I guess that kind of balances it out.
What'd I tell you? You was racing a
Alright then, so we have new muscle car hoods have been shipped to the garage. And I think I'll leave it off here. In this part, we got the Dodge Charger SRT8. And then... sorry about that. And in the next part, we'll be continuing the American Royal... Oh god. Royalty Car Club. And we'll be doing some more stuff. So see you later. Take it easy.